Is there anyone else who might have had contact with her?
This was everyone.
Aaron Barnes did.
Barnes, he worked on another floor.
There were documents she needed to sign. He picked her up from the airport.
He picked her up from the airport?
Yes.
Where is he?
Hello?
Hello? Mr. Barnes?
Yes.
This is Dr. Mears from the Centers for Disease Control. I believe...
Hi.
I believe you may have had contact with Beth Emhoff last week.
Yeah, I picked her up at the airport. What's this about?
How are you feeling today?
Pretty cruddy, to be honest. Head is pounding. I probably picked up some sort of bug.
Where are you right now?
I'm on the bus, heading to work.
I'd like you to get off immediately.
Wait, what? What's going on?
Where's
the bus, Aaron?
Lake and Lindale. Can you tell me what's
Lake
going on?
Lake and Lindale. I really need you to get off that bus. Listen, it's quite possible you've come in contact with an infectious disease and that you're highly contagious. Do you understand? I want you to get off now and stay away from other people.
No, what do I do?
Don't talk to anyone. Don't touch anyone. That's the most important thing. We'll send somebody to meet the bus.
Okay.
I'm on my way to you now, Aaron.